They showed up unannounced. Lord Whitehill is in a lather. I assume you explained to Lord Ethan why they're here?
A business with Garrett. I told him.
Lord Whitehill knows Garrett is a squire to this house. Or was, I suppose.
Is, was. It makes no difference. The Whitehills were clearly in the wrong, so don't give him any satisfaction. Out there, you said you were the Lord. Now prove it.
Let's not do something rash. Things are bad enough as it is.
I can handle Lord Whitehill.
Well said, my lord.
Now is not the time to anger Lord Whitehill any more than he already is. He's got 5 times as many men, and the backing of House Bolton.
All the more reason to stand up for ourselves. Only cowards and dead men roll over.
Hallo liebe Freunde und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Game of Thrones. Und unserem Gespräch mit dem neuen Lord hier. 2 neue Lords. Und wir müssen
Lord Ethan, is it?
Hart bleiben.
My condolences for your father and brother. The late Lord Forrester was no friend to me.
Oh, schwere Entscheidung.
But to his family it's still a loss.
Wir danken ihm, ohne die Hand zu geben. Bastard.
My only regret is I wasn't there to drive the dagger into his heart myself. I've been waiting for this day all my life. The Foresters finally get their due.
How dare you?
I dare, and I'll do as I damn well please. And no bread and salt! What kind of fucking house receives a lord with no fucking bread and salt? You bloody amateur. No courtesies. I should have expected as much. Bloody Foresters.
Calm yourself, old man.
You little fuck! That's how you talk to a lord? You Foresters have shit on us for generations.
Oh man,
well,
das
now
Idee,
the Starks are no longer around to have your back, are they?
We're
the power in the north now.
Roose Bolton is the warden of the north.
Aye. And we've been his bannermen for 5 fucking centuries, you cunt.
Lord Ethan, you're losing control of this.
That's enough, Lord Whitehill.
I'm not finished. Maybe if you hadn't been so fucking greedy with the ironwood, things would have been different between us.
You squandered your share.
Our share was taken from us. We had no fucking choice but to harvest what was left.
What is it you want, Lord Whitehill?
Jetzt kommt's zur Sprache mit Garrett. Oh, wie handeln wir das jetzt?
Your man, the squire. We were minding our own business. Keeping the king's peace, as his lordship here said, when your man attacked us for no reason.
Hear that? Attacked for no reason.
It's not how it happened.
And you admit it was your man who killed my men. And a pig farmer at that.
Oh, it's just
how
echt
do you
aufpassen.
Answer for your squire, Lord Ethan? He acted in your name.
He did as him. Man.
And you are the lord of this house.
We lost people too, Lord Whitehill. Your men murdered his entire family.
You lost pig farmers, not soldiers. The soldiers were 100 of their type. Where's the fucking coward who killed my men? I know he's here. What have you done with him?
Wir sagen das hier.
He was sent to the wall.
Who the fuck sent him to the wall? Answer me! Who's the one who did it?
I did.
What? That was my justice to deliver, boy. And you denied me of it. I'm not leaving until I have my justice. Now bring me the coward who did it, or you'll answer to Roose Bolton.
Uh-oh.
What kind of fucking house is this?
A house of honorable men.
Oh, Gott sei Dank. Eine Frau, die das Ruder rumreißt, hoffentlich.
Lady Forrester.
You bellow like a wounded boar, Lord Whitehill. Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect to you, my lady. Considering your losses and all. But this is not over.
It's over when my son says it is.
Thank you for coming, Lord Whitehill.
Ethan is Lord of Ironwrath now. By rights, his word is law here.
Ja, if that wir displeases sind das
you, then I trust you can find the door.
Bam, in your face.
That lad may be lord of this house. Lord Bolton will have the final say. I'll send him a raven letting him know a Forrester man killed one of his own. That the new Lord Forrester lied to my face and denied me my justice. Then we'll see whose word is law.
You're a craven, Lord Whitehill.
Wir sind stark geblieben, auch wenn wir schwach sind momentan. Ich glaube, das war die richtige Entscheidung. Hoffentlich haben wir nicht zu sehr provoziert. Vielleicht ist die Stärke aber das, was ihn abschreckt am Ende.
I was wrong about your son, my lady. He stood up to him like a true lord.
Danke.
You were brave, my son. But you'll need to be braver still when Ramsay Snow arrives to see you bend the knee. Prepare a raven. We need to send word to Mira in King's Landing at once.
Puh, da ging mir ganz schön der Stift. Das war jetzt ein Gespräch, hey. Wir haben bewiesen, dass wir ein richtiger Mann sind in dem Alter.
Your sister can help us.
Oder ein Fool.
Although just a handmaiden, she has Marjorie Tyrell's
Maria Forrester.
And Lady Marjorie's betrothal to the king may be enough to keep the Boltons.
Sie ist im Haus der Königin.
If it's presented to her as it should be.
Vielleicht können wir diplomatisch was mit dem König regeln, hier diese Lord-Schwierigkeiten irgendwie klären. Und wir spielen jetzt sie. Interessant. Ach, guck mal, wir sind also wahrscheinlich in ihrem Zimmer. Gucken uns mal als erstes die Box an hier. Oh, ah ja, House Forrester, da erkennen wir doch einiges wieder. Schauen wir uns das mal an.
Ethan made this for me.
Das ist von Ethan. Eine kleine Schnitzerei andenken an die Heimat. Sehr nett, die große Schwester. Wenn ich es richtig verstehe, ist ja die große Schwester.
It was very kind of Lady Marjorie to give this to me. It once belonged to Lady Elena.
Okay. Sagt mir nichts, gerade hier haben wir noch Goldmünze.
Asher sent me this coin. To remember him. What a strange place, Essos.
Und die große Schwester ist wohl am Hofe der Königin. Wir können das hier mal vorlesen. Nehmen wir uns gerade den Augenblick. Jetzt haben wir gerade den Schrecken hinter uns.
Much excitement here in King's Landing for the coming wedding. Lady Marjorie has proven to be quite popular throughout the city. I do wish you and mother could come. Although I know it would be impossible under the circumstances. I miss all of you. And I look forward to the day you can.
Okay, damit haben wir mal die Truhe durchgeschaut. Interessant, ihre Andenken hier. Gehen wir mal weiter im Raum herum. Steuert sich ganz angenehm. Einfach mit WASD können wir sie hier durchmanövrieren.
Wonders made by man. By Lomas Longstrider. A gift from Roderick.
Roderick, der ja bei dem Verrat ums Leben kam, genau wie ihr Vater. Und sie weiß es noch gar nicht. Oder weiß sie es schon? Dass sie gestorben sind. So hinterhältig verraten wurden. Schauen wir mal raus.
King's Landing. I wonder if it's sunny at Ironrath today.
Und unsere Gutste hat hier Heimweh. Und würde gerne natürlich ihren Bruder und ihren Vater wiedersehen. Und weiß noch, glaube ich, gar nichts von dem Verrat. Hey, wie krass ist das denn? Ich bin echt gespannt, wenn sie die Info bekommt, was da abgegangen ist.
It troubles me to even ask this of you, but you must appeal to Lady Marjorie to intervene on our behalf. She is our best hope and can be a powerful ally, especially now when your family so desperately needs her help.
Oh je, wir haben also eine Aufgabe. Wir müssen die Königin für unser Haus gewinnen. Boah, ich glaube, wir machen es diesmal ein bisschen auf die Schmeichler. Tour müssen wir am Ende irgendwie. Erstmal Tür aufmachen.
One moment.
Komm ja schon, du.
Oh, sorry, m'lady. I didn't mean to disturb you. I can come back later if you'd like.
Na komm, Junge.
No, it's fine. Come in.
Was hat er denn? Er ist hier wohl ein Bediensteter. Wir haben immer noch den Brief in der Hand.
Begging your pardon, lady, but you are right. If you don't mind my asking, you seem rather upset.
I'm just worried about my family.
Ah, letter from home, is it?
He noticed your honesty.
Kind of you to ask.
Of
course. Hat die Ehrlichkeit sich gemerkt, dass wir ehrlich sind.
Please hurry if you can. Lady Marjorie will be here any minute.
Of course, my lady. You work for Lady Marjorie? I may be wrong, but it seems like you do.
I'm her handmaiden.
That's what I thought. I've seen you with her before. You seem like good friends. I saw Lady Marjorie just this morning, outside the Royal Septs, talking to Queen Cersei.
Cersei?
Die Königin ist also auch am Hof, ja?
They appeared to be having some sort of disagreement. I couldn't hear much, but it was definitely an argument.
What did they say?
I couldn't make out much, but I know they were talking about the Starks and House Forrester.
House Forrester?
Oh, nicht gut.
I hope you're not in any kind of trouble. But I thought you ought to know.
Der Kleine hilft uns hier gerade ein bisschen.
Most people don't tend to notice a call boy. Not in King's Landing, with so many lords and ladies about. You see and hear all sorts of things when people don't even know you're there.
Er könnte sich sehr als nützlich erweisen.
Good night, my lady.
Wir sollten uns den auf jeden Fall als Freund warm halten. Der kann uns hier mal die ein oder andere Information bringen. Hintergrundinfos. Oh je. Die Pflicht ruft.
Lady Marjorie, you're early.
I was hoping there would be time for us to talk. Come, there's something we must discuss. From the day you arrived in Highgarden, I've thought of you more as a friend than as my handmaiden. A dear friend, in fact.
Thank you, my lady.
And you know how I feel about what's happened to your family. I feel your pain as if it were my own. What you've suffered is beyond imagining.
Wir werden es jetzt ansprechen.
And your poor family as well.
Hier, meine Mutter.
My family wrote me, my lady.
I don't doubt they must be overcome with grief. But you must not despair. We will get through this together. You must understand there are limits to what I can say, especially here in King's Landing, now that I am to be queen. To have a handmaiden from the north whose family fought for Robb Stark, it raises questions at a time I can least afford. Cersei herself cornered me this morning outside the Royal Sept. She mentioned the northern girl in my service, and she painted you a traitor.
Oops.
She was very pleased with herself.
What did you respond?
Her face was full of mirth as she said it.
How did you respond?
I told her you are one of my most trusted handmaidens, that you can hardly be blamed for the actions of your father and brother. Nonetheless, she demands an audience. She wants an apology of some sort, for what I don't know, but she's waiting for us now, and I promised I would bring you to her. I wouldn't ask this of you if it were not important. I cannot afford any conflict with Cersei with the wedding so near.
Fragen Sie, was wir sagen sollen.
Find a way to appease her. Humor her. Tell her what she wants to hear.
Okay. Das klingt nach keiner einfachen Aufgabe. Ihr denkt, wir sind eine Verräterin. Wegen den Vorfällen. Und jetzt sollen wir uns auch noch bei ihr einschleimen. Da habe ich ja so gar keine Lust drauf. Aber was müssen wir, ist die Königin. Und die Wachen sind auch schon alarmiert. Hier musst du echt auf jedes Wort aufpassen.
You'll be fine. I know you will. You may feel one thing, but you must say another.
Okay.
Good luck.
Oh Mann, ich mag das gar nicht. Ich gehe mal heim.